The Massachusetts Appeals Court has confirmed the conviction of a man from Northampton found guilty of poisoning his 7-year-old daughter back in 2015. Christopher Conley was sentenced to 16 to 18 years in prison after being convicted of attempted murder and other charges. Prosecutors say that he injected drain cleaner into a tube that was attached to his daughter's large intestine and gave her a heavy dose of opioids to put her to sleep.